제 친구 스테파님이 주호바가 한국으로 놀러 왔어요. 남자친구 만나러 와서 제가 마중 나갔어요. 그래서 간단하게 영상 만들기로 했어요. 이거 좀 막 찍어서 화질 안 좋은 거 이해 부탁드려요.
Stephanie, what happened with your bag?
My bags are not here. My bags are in Paris, taking a little vacation, and I'm already in Seoul. And I don't have anything.
Do you want to go buy stuff?
Yeah, we should. I need like a toothbrush, socks, pants. Because I'm literally in a Disney sweater and sweatpants.
Disney sweater and sweatpants.
And I can't pick up something like this. I mean, I could, but.
And you just rented a phone and an egg. Welcome to Korea. All right, Stephanie needs to get her basic stuff because she... Wait, what was in your bag?
Everything, my life.
Your
clothes,
life?
Socks.
Computer?
I have my computer.
Yay.
All I have is my computer.
So you had just clothes and stuff, right?
Yeah, but that's what you need and like...
I wear the same underwear every day, so...
Inside out, backwards, flip it around. God, it looks so small next to you. Do you see this?
Oh. Please put a disclaimer of Stephanie looking...
Look fine.
Oh my god, this is fine. 24 hours of no sleep.
All right, so we're gonna go to Seoul. Stephanie lost her bag, so we gotta get her basic stuff. Should I be speaking Korean? 미초바가 가방 뭐라고 해야 돼? Well, how would I explain it? 아, 지금 계속 영어하니까 한국말 안 나오네. 아무튼 우리 지금 서울 가려고 목동. What do kids in America say these days?
I feel like on fleek is like very last.
Wait,
year.
On fleek?
Yeah.
Does that mean like stylish?
Yeah, it's like cool. Or they always say, oh god, I'm dead. That's so funny. I'm dead.
I'm dead with the little like the laughy emoji. Yeah, I know that. Yeah. I know like salty.
Salty. Thirsty,
yeah. But I still know it just because I do YouTube, so I see stuff like savage. I use the interwebs. Rafflecopter.
That's old.
Rafflecopter.
Don't give away your age, Dave.
Rafflecopter.
You've got mail.
What do we have here? Euros. Which is nice because they're used everywhere in Europe except England. So if you go anywhere, you can just use the same money. And then Dave, you might remember this.
Can I have that?
American money.
Can I really have it?
Yeah. Okay. You owe me 5,000 won. No, so thank you for picking me up.
$5 tip?
Korean money. Wait, we're driving back to Incheon.
No, no. Oh no! No.
David's taking me back to the airport!
No, I went through hype. No! 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 Stephanie.
Yes.
You lost your bag.
Thanks. I have literally this shirt, these sweatpants, and shoes, and my grandma's socks. My compression socks for the plane.
That's so weird. They have compression socks.
My legs hurt on the plane. I fly so much.
I didn't even know that existed.
My grandma gave them to me. Pretty sexy. Yeah, because Steve doesn't fly.
I'm terrified of flying.
He's stuck here.
Can't get me on a plane no matter what, unless like there's a lot of money involved, maybe. But it has to be like Korean Air.
Korean Air is so nice.
Yeah, I don't trust any other.
I love Korean Air.
Just Korean Air or Asiana.
They brought me with the flashlight to the bathroom, and then she waited and brought me back to my seat.
Because it was dark.
Yeah.
Korean Air.
This video is not sponsored by Korean Air.
What do I need? I need socks.
Okay, socks.
A toothbrush.
Toothbrush.
Underwear.
Underwear.
Pants.
Pants.
A shirt. Makeup, something for this.
So you're gonna buy new makeup? What kind of makeup do you use?
I love Korean makeup. It's so cheap here. Innisfree. It's really cheap and it's really good.
Arirang? You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
Arirang.
Oh, I would say Arirang.
Etude House.
Etude House. Innisfree.
Innisputty.
Oh, I always get wrong. Paris Baguette.
Paris Baguette.
They have that in LA too.
Yeah, no, they have it in Atlanta too.
Seungmin is always like, where are you going? I'm like, Paris Baguette.
He's like, what?
What is that?
Ture ture. You know what I'm talking about, right? The one that's not Paris Baguette.
The one that's... Coffee Bene.
Cafe Bene.
I have a really hard time saying, like, American brands in, like, the Korean way, accent. Like, McDonald's.
McDonald's.
I was like, cheeseburger 하나 주세요. And they're like, what? I'm like... Cheeseburger.
Big Mac.
Big Mac.
Big Mac.
Big Mac, what is Big Mac?
It's really hard for me.
Lotteria.
Lotteria.
Lotteria. Lotteria.
Lotteria. You guys are so cool.
Lotteria.
Lotteria.
Bulgogi burger. Bulgogi burger.
The bulgogi burger.
SK Telecom.
SK Telecom까지 한마디로
game over.
010 오직 SK Telecom에서만.
오직 SK Telecom에서만.
They had me speaking Korean in the commercial. They cut it
really?
out.
And they cut it. They cut it out.
They like say this line. I'm like, 당신의 번호는 무엇입니까?
당신의 번호는 무엇입니까?
But they cut you out. Oh my god. Were you kind of like salty when they cut you out?
That was sad. I tried really hard.
Have you ever heard this song before? Okay. You might not know who this is though, but I don't know. 대충 입고 나와. No one ever heard this. It's a rapper, his name is Benzino.
I'll see him in 2 days. So I need some nice clothes to pick him up.
We're at the department store. What kind of food are you thinking?
Korean food.
Okay. Where? School food.
Alright.
I'm okay. Hungry. Ruby, orange, Aid. Blue, Aid.
What do you feel like eating?
Kimchi, 볶음밥.
I want that. 철판 장조림 버터 비빔밥. It's like butter and.
I know that.
So good.
They should have kimchi 볶음밥.
I mean, that's like a basic.
They really don't. So, alright, so let's get a kimbap then too.
Yes.
Beef dinner curry, that sounds good too.
Day full of questions, no answers, but a hungry belly.
Wait, so you're all the characters?
Everybody, me.
You know, one Stephanie is enough Stephanies. That's so creepy.
Wouldn't you love that world?
No. Oh my god, the editor is insane. We got the beef curry. Butter bibimbap.
Butter.
Curry. Maşkita. 6.5 out of 10.
Oh my god.
7 out of 10.
Smells good.
Good.
Subtle taste. But very good.
Very good.
I'll give it an 8.5.
8.5 out of 10. Smells like butter biscuits. I love that. Absolutely love that. I give that a 9 out of 10. I'll try my curry real quick. It's a very standard Korean curry. I'll give it an 8.5 out of 10.
Good. It's a good Korean, like basic.
Yeah, it's your basic curry.
7.5. We got a Ryan toothbrush. I got a cacao hairbrush.
A cacao hairbrush, okay.
Deodorant.
I'm gonna shut up. No, it's not 5,000, it's 5,000 discount.
Oh.
Yeah, those look good actually, those look nice.
But I already have pants like this.
You don't really have any pants right now, Stephanie.
What a cry name. These are kind of cute. Okay.
These are it? No, they're not that bad. I mean, no, that's not that bad. With shoes, it looks better. Looks very refreshing. Like, 시원해 보여. I don't know how to say the name. 시원해 보여? Nice socks.
Cool. Are those?
My little pony.
Bye. Oh yeah, these look much better. Those are nice.
You like those more? They fit nice.
They really bring out the September in you. I'm not very fashionable. I'm sorry. I think those are the ones.
Okay.
These are the pants.
Is there any shirts here?
Yeah. Do you want me to go bring you shirts?
Can you pick one?
Friendship. I brought one. Stephanie, do you know what I value?
What?
I value our... You don't want it? You gotta pick your own clothes. I'm sorry. No? You're not feeling a friendship shirt?
No. Which one do you like more?
I kind of like the darker one.
Yeah.
Personally.
Okay.
Fashion expert Dave here. I'm helping out my homegirl Stephanie to find some good products. What are these, Stephanie?
They're kind of cheese by premium.
This is the wildest looking coffee shop.
Let me shovel you some diamonds.
There's a vault, a barrel, a shovel, a Stephanie.
우리 쇼핑했고 스테파니 필요한 거 다 샀고 이제 다시 차로 가려고.
The most embarrassing moment of my life.
Can we say what happened just right
I
now?
I had to buy underwear on the street. I got nothing with me and it's children's underwear because they didn't have any sizes.
Stephanie bought children's underwear from the street.
With dogs on it.
with little puppies on it.
and as you were buying the underwear, I was like trying to walk away. You're like, please don't leave
me. I'm like, don't leave me here, please. I was so embarrassed.
But, well, I was embarrassed too, standing there trying to help you pick puppy children's underwear on the street.
So embarrassing.
차 잃어버려서 30분 동안 차 찾고 있었어요. 드디어 찾았습니다. 모텔까지 데려다주고 난 집으로 가겠습니다. 너무 피곤해.
Sleepy time.
Sleepy time.
Goodbye, Stephanie.
Goodbye. Good night.
All right, have a good week. I'll see you soon.
See you soon.
Bye, Steph.